Dangerous fiends may be in the vicinity. Exercise caution. Guidance protocol.
It's on you.
I'm here. What we're done covering.
Earth and sea. Sword of the skies on nine wings. And take down prey. With claws. These creatures have been sent for eons. And carry countless legends. Have never undergone a sight of possessing. And perhaps those who try fell prey to the beast's toughest legends.
to. Let's do this.
There! Bring it!
It's done. Let's finish it.
Not too shabby.
Thank you.
I see you're approaching the signal. The source appears to be somewhere in the canyon's ruins.
Wait. My precious materia, where are you? No need to be shy, come now. Yuffie's gonna take you home.
Yuffie!
Good to see you!
You too. We were worried you might not have made it out in time.
Nothing can kill this bloom.
Clearly.
Say, where's Sonon?
Hey, you three!
Splinter Cell.
Where are my manners? These guys are from Avalanche HQ. They're the ones who helped me out back in Midgar. And I don't think they need an introduction.
Y'all were at the Shinra building, weren't you? Tell me, was Wedd with you? Or did you see him? If you can tell me anything...
Wedge, he...
Don't be. Just... I need to know.
After the Sector 7 plate fell, the things we saw and...
all the Karn, we wanted to help.
It all seemed... That's when the call came. We learned it was the HQ needed volunteers. This was our chance.
We knew it was the right thing to do. All of us.
Wedge and I ended up being assigned to the same truck.
We'll infiltrate the building via the underground parking facility. From there... we make our way up, taking each and every floor.
We've lost contact with Lucia's team. I think we have to assume they're all...
That's enough. First, we'll check in with Matt.
On it.
Let me just scooch on over here. I'm Wedge with the Splinter Cell.
Barrett's crew, right?
Mm-hmm. Here, try one of these. It'll help you calm down.
Thank you.
Go on, eat up!